These masks drive me crazy. It's like my nose invents reasons to be itchy when I put one on.
Ooh, if you think that's bad, you should try wearing a mask while fighting. Fighting with deft skills and prowess, feared by all for your martial abilities.
Are you talking about the one time you took a Taekwondo class?
No, I'm talking about the masks in Ember and Ashes who trained at Blackcliff Academy.
Oh.
Keep up, dude.